lot of my life, I was hiding how I felt, and I wasn't being myself. And I needed to take the time to figure out who I was and what I wanted to portray myself as. So I stayed in the house. I didn't perform much at all. And it hurt. At times, I would be dating guys just to test and make sure I'm not missing out on anything. It wasn't until my freshman year that I knew for sure that guys were not for me. They're not my cup of tea. So I came out to my family, who was extremely accepting, and it's just been rainbows, pun intended, ever since. I actually met my soulmate, my wife Ashley, at a party. We always say we started dating the first day we met. She proposed to me on this big, pretty waterfall, and we ended up getting married. Just take my hand. My wife's a soldier in the Army, and she's actually set to deploy soon. I'm so proud of her because there's a lot of people that wouldn't be able to go out there. I know I wouldn't be able to go out there and do that. My wife's a huge supporter of my singing. It means everything to me to make her proud. She really helped me find myself. Really knowing who I am is giving me the chance to change my entire life and hopefully inspire someone else to put their full life and dreams out there as well. It would be amazing to get through to Hollywood.
Good luck to me. I wish you the best, even though you don't need it.
Aw, I love you so much. I miss you.
Tell us who you are and where you're from.
My name's Jurnee. I'm 18. I'm from Denver, Colorado.
So what are you going to do for us tonight?
I'm going to be singing Rise Up by Andra Day.
Oh, yeah. Goodness gracious. Okay, well.
All right. You're broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round. And you can't find the fighter. But I see it in you, so we're going to walk it out. And move mountains. We're gonna walk it out and move mountains. And I'll rise up like the waves. I'll rise up in spite of the ache. I'll rise up and I'll do it a thousand times again for you, for you, for you.
Thank you very much. Listen, yeah. That's fantastic.
Jurnee, what's your real name?
Jurnee.
What?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, it's
really?
Jurnee. Yep.
Don't stop believing.
Every time.
That bad dad joke.
Wow, Luke.
Well, maybe there is a story in your name that you had to go on a journey to get to where you gotta be, mm-hmm. because you're just like a little bird. You just sing so effortlessly. I believe it.
Yeah. Gosh, thank you. Yeah.
I think you are wildly talented. I wanna see you kind of come to life in your body a little bit more, but I think you have arrived.
Vocal command is just everything to me. I've always marvel at people who can just sit there and make a run and every note's perfect going down the run. I'm sitting here amazed. Thank Luke, tell me what you're thinking.
Yes.
Katie, what you're thinking?
Yes.
Yes, Jurnee has arrived.
Thank
and
you
Jurnee,
so much.
You are now on a journey because you're going to Hollywood, my dear.
Thank you.
Oh my God.
I'm excited to get her ready now, right?
I am, I'm ready.
Make
kill
it look
kill it.
More difficult saying like that. Because when you sing that effortlessly, kind of makes the judges mad.
Yeah, I was
kind of kind of makes us mad a little bit.
I mean, I didn't come to make you mad, but if I did, I can't really stop myself.
We'll see you out there in Hollywood.
Thank you.
All right, doll. Those runs were like
crazy.
Might just be the best we heard.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right.
Baby, I'm going to Hollywood. I came in, I was being myself, I gave it my all, and it really did pay off.